Hello everybody, I am your host Legit Boss, aka Drew, and today I'll be bringing you Kingdom Hearts 2.5 playthrough. Now, earlier I was trying to fight Xemnas. I figured I'd try to give Xemnas a shot, and boy did I ever screw that up, because I had totally seen where I went wrong, and yeah, it was not a pretty sight. But now that I know where I kind of went wrong, at least with some of the parts, first of all, I fixed all of Sora's items here, all of his accessories and armors and stuff, because I had nothing but Lucky on, and I totally forgot all about that. And on top of that, I had nothing equipped for Riku. I had no potions, no nothing, so that's what was making the fight a little bit harder. So now that I fixed all that and everything like that, I'm going to continue on. Now, what I'm going to plan on doing is I'm going to skip the cutscene all the way until after the Xemnas fight, and then I'll resume from there, because I got all that on my other playthrough, or on my other video. So, alright, let's continue on. This part's easy.
Let's go.
Now that I got that, move on to this area, which is it's still pretty much easy, and I got Donald and Goofy to help me all the way for a little bit. And then it'll be Riku. Oh, I thought I could skip, but I guess not. My goal is I'm not using any potions or anything until I get to Xemnas, because it's just too much of a pain. I don't want to waste anything until I get there. So I'll either heal myself or I'm just going to let Donald heal me. Okay, I should heal myself. So this part's really easy. Just knock all these guys into the thing. Do stunt dodge. Yeah, I can get through this part. So I believe that piece, I thought that piece was going to come off, but yep, now it comes off. We'll just do it. I think maybe, yep. Whoops, did not want to do that. I hate those guys.
Back off.
There we go. You almost forgot triangle there. Yeah, yeah, skip pretty much every scene until after Zimna. Yeah, I was gonna be like, all right, let's just finish him. Hopefully I won't die. Okay, now it's gonna get hard. So I know what this can do. This could help me level up my tank. Oh, okay, I did destroy it. All right, awesome. Now, I don't want to use my energy just yet. I will try to get it all the way up though, but I want to wait for the right time to use my energy. Assuming I don't die first. More parts to go and okay, yeah, I don't want to use it just yet. Just a little bit more. All right, now just hold on. I got a perfect time to use it right up here because it's the last part. Now I know how to do this. Alright. That was a lot better than last time, because last time I didn't know what I was doing. And now, yeah, now it's easier. Easier. Not by far, but it's easier. Oh, yeah. I guess I should have waited.
Yeah. I'll take him. Let's go. Lose it all.
Pretty good.
Time's up.
Yeah.
Hearts are power. Nothing is eternal.
They just come to the one that's not moving here. Oh, messed that one up.
Are you certain you can trust me?
find the one that's not moving. And then spam triangle. And you got that one right there. And it'll open up his little thing. Embrace. Now we can go back in and fight him. As long as we don't die first. If I can get off of this thing, thank you. Oh my god. Alright.
Is eternal.
This dude kind of lit a fire into my ass because now I'm kind of mad. What in the hell, dude? That's messed up. Okay, I'll try this again. Yeah, I'm gonna make sure.
I'll take on. I'll lose it all.
Goku just a little bit more. Yep, there we go. Okay, now for the hardest part.